they have to know which ones that you're, which strain that you're doing.
These ones are pretty big.
Yeah.
People are trying
to walk in different ones. You can't put two together, you're just going to get almonds. You need to know some of the specifics of the gene.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we did take that.
Sure, that's pretty cool.
Here's the uromastyx. Yellow Niger. I'm looking for a mistake for another one.
Thank you, brother.
Oh, whoa, it's hot.
Almost visible, like what you do if you go to the table. You buy it at like a full price and you ask for this kind of
stuff. And it's kind of like, that's how good for the tiny ones were.
Yeah.
But also, you can use that.
Oh, they got more. I think those are more dark frogs. Tomato frog. Those are pretty cool right there.
Tomato frog.
Oh. Oh, these are really cool. They're sandfish. They like, these ones, sandfish, they like burrow into the sand.
Oh, that's cool.
It's really awesome. Oh, wow.